Oh, thank you very much. We're going to do a tune here that we heard Doyle Lawson do a year or two ago, and I would imagine that they would have done it up in Truro. Beautiful song.
It was front and center.
Oh, yes.
My idol's Doyle Lawson. We're going to send this out to very, very dear friends of ours. Barbara Down Brown down there, who support us. If you ever seen our fan page on Facebook, he's the one responsible for it. He's the one back there with a new shade of blue hat on, and he's the one with the car over there with the new shade of blue, picture of it for a license plate, and acts through me. Just joking. We even had a rehearsal at his place one time, and Barbara put on a big spread and fed us all, and took him about 4 days to get rid of us.
You guys left before day?
We want to tell them we really appreciate this. We actually learned this song at their house, rehearsed it for the first time. It's a beautiful song with a beautiful story. It's called How Do You Say Goodbye?
I didn't find yet.
Son, how do you say goodbye to 60 years?